5 goals, 33 in the competition. And that's number two. Good finish from Jorgensen. 2-0 down. Dolfer sprays it out wide, and it's a good save again from Anna Christensen. Ball was thrown at her foot, really. It's Dolfer. Space now. Clever finish. It's a game again. It's out to the left wing. And that's a beautiful goal from Veronica Mallet. 65% the shot efficiency. It's not too difficult to see where it's going wrong here for Viborg. And there's another save. Nolsoa by Zakora. He has a 45% foul given. And it's in. And they needed that one. Nice touch to Dolfer. One again by Maidhoff. Oh, the turn, it's open. And it's buried by Snelder. Halstead. Oh, and again, nothing comes of it for Viborg. And again at the other end, Peter Geimer deadly. It is Schmitz again. On one more to Halstead. Enkerud, lovely play. And they needed that, a little pick-me-up. Saving 10 of 21 shots face. Jorgensen. No saving that one though. She's frustrated with herself. Rivas Toft putting that one away. 24. Viborg have it again. And this is Högdahl. Good save again from Zakora. On again to Jorgensen. Enkerud. Jorgensen, that's a good goal. It's fired in the last two for Viborg. Good goal for Jorgensen. Three-way tie now for players on 5 goals in this match. And that's a really good finish from Stine Jorgensen. Danish international. Maidhoff. Oh, well played. Is there one more goal to top it off with? No, it's a good save by Christensen to deny Jorgensen. And Moreski saves it. And Peter Geim can celebrate. An 11-goal margin in the final. A stunning display from the German champions. It is 50 straight wins now for Peter Geim. The trophy is handed over to the captain, Danik Snelder, who lifts it high into the air and christens the fact that Peter Geim have success at last on the European stage.